Welcome back to more Hydrophobia. Let's get to it.
There's no time, Kate. Listen, good luck.
Scoot! Shit. Okay. Just pull it together, Kate. Just get to the plaza.
Okay.
The console.
Thank you.
Try again. Come on. I don't know what that did, but I hope it's good. Oh my gosh. Stupid. Oh, I forgot to turn on my flashlight. Open! How do you expect me to do this? Shit. on.
Well,
Mila.
Tell the world your name.
Officer Bailey. Net cell security.
Tell the people why you give your life to serve this pitiful ship.
The Queen of the World shows there is hope. That mankind can survive.
The real world is dying, Officer Bailey. Slowly, painfully. We have the power to end the agony of billions of people forever. Shouldn't we act?
You sick bitch.
You can die only once. We each owe a debt to God, and those who pay today are free from debt tomorrow. Now it is Officer Bailey's turn to choose.
Choose what?
Pay your debt. Or, in the name of Malthus, join us in assisting those who resist to pay theirs.
Go to hell!
Citizens of the Queen of the World, soon it will be time for each of you to make your own choice. Choose wisely.
Mila, she's behind everything! She smuggled the Malthusians on board!
So I figured it was going to be that crazy woman. They had some pictures all over the wall.
on, Cade. Find a way up to the station.
Media Shack. Is that supposed to be an off-brand Radio Shack or something? I feel like it is. Okay.
Okay. He has to be. told you to get off this deck. And that's what you're doing. D-cell. Scoot.
This is not a test. We repeat, this is not a test.
I can't leave you, Scoot. I can't do it.
Energy do? Oh, let's find out. There we go. Wait, what? Hold on. Okay, so after digging around, that's how it's supposed to end. Yeah. I'm a bit surprised. Now, however, there is a game called Hydrophobia Prophecy on Steam, which which fixes the cliffhanger and some other problems. But it was a good game. Frustrating, but it was okay. I did not like the Sopranos-like ending, where it just abruptly cuts to a cliffhanger out of nowhere. I don't know what they were thinking. I'm just speechless right now. I had fun with this game. I thought it was pretty fun, but that cliffhanger, I whatever. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one.